Hey, what's up everyone, welcome to another gameplay, and today we are going to play Tank Katarina on the top lane, playing against Olaf, and we are going to use Grasp the Undying. So let's stack it on minions first before going in. Whoops. Accidentally attacked minion. Well, looks like I can maintain grasp by doing Q2. Okay, he's dead. Even after that miss, that was enough to kill Olaf. Yeah, Ignite is quite useful against him because he heals. First I be going Hydra. So some AD early game. Also going Riftmaker. We'll see if he goes Magic Resist. And then after completing Hydra, I'm gonna get extra damage from building health. Don't wanna fight in that minion wave.
Kneel to my throne. I am queen.
I baited. You see, I couldn't keep fighting because he had flash still. So there was a chance for him to just flash at me. Okay, I can trigger Demolish, and that's gonna be a plate. What? I forgot that there's Shaco. What happens anyway? I doubled his CS. Waste of flash, I would say. She had no way to survive. Okay, I was that close for level 6. Oh, he went to Marbor. Okay, from that point I'll be building AP. Just for Riftmaker, which grants extra AP based on bonus health.
These other queens?
I'm getting extra health from Grasp. Come on, just one.
An ally has been slain.
Okay, I can dive him.
Enemy double kill. The
Nice. Is Shaco coming again? We'll find out.
My rivals broke before. The other queens will too.
Okay, so let's go like this.
A victory.
20 AP always something.
After this, all will fear my power.
What? 5 Q's Ash? Yeah, Mato first nice ult attack reset is just important to accidentally interrupt combo with ult. You ult him? I think he didn't notice health. This one. This one.
I bend any weapon to my men.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
All right. Problem was that Nocturne didn't auto-attack. Oh, nice idea! He just baited me into the box. Okay, this increases damage when fighting. That should have been a double. I just didn't think he would bait me like this for box.
Crest and blade.
Enemy rampage. Enemy double kill.
Oh wow, ult can trigger grasp?
It's
this one.
Lives are short.
Maybe he's pre-mate with that Olaf? Chances are he's still around.
My victory is sealed.
I was checking at my ignite timer, because I could dive him. Was the first threat.
An enemy is godlike. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Okay, so he has steel caps. Let's go with this. Maybe I visit bot lane. On the other hand, Olaf would have free push.
There's glory in bloodshed, but there's also a feared queen reigns longest.
Yeah, I don't wanna let him push for free. Need to kill him first. Probably gonna wait for Shaco.
An enemy is legendary.
My rule is iron. My will is steel.
Oh, you can do it. Where's the damage, Shaco?
I killed for this crap.
What?
Enemy killing spree.
I need more health.
The bloodshed will wait for me.
And a special resist. I mean armor and resist.
The Queen's alliance is feeble. To lead it requires strength. A bit of new blood.
Your turret has been destroyed.
He's behind, but he's gonna have that playstyle of just hugging the turret and pushing whenever he can. I think I've got time to push.
Enemy double kill. An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
I believe with this tank build I can carry my team. Try to push, right? No.
They'll bleed for the crown. I can't wait.
Ruin. Guess what? Olaf is pushing.
I'll wait for a better one.
I might need turn mate this game.
A An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, this Olaf forces me to stay on top for now. Well, at least I can keep getting gold for items. Okay, so these two items will synergize well.
I am the weapon.
No heart steel, which I could have built earlier.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Enemy killing spree.
You will know what I'm capable of.
Wow, how safe does he play?
My rivals.
Are you on Rift or something?
The other queens will too.
No.
Shut down. Double kill. Your turret has been destroyed.
To disobey a queen's command is death.
I think I don't need to ignite. Yeah.
I bend any weapon to my majesty.
Let's make a fight. That's it. Well, thank you for you. Almost heart steel.
Shut down. An ally has been slain. Double kill.
I command you to die.
Wow, Olaf actually went with them. Can I solo Ash? I might test, but I think she won't be alone. Still hit me. Very close. Too bad I got hit by Vex. Would have been much better. This also offers some extra damage.
My favorite part of ruling is the executions.
Oh, is she dead? I'm alive. Shaco. Hello, Shaco didn't wish me. Will be crystal difference. Only 5k health already.
I killed for this crown. Fear what I'll do now. Murder isn't personal, it's fun!
That was quite troll, like I could have just bucked after the threat.
I am queen of schema. Why stop there? Thank you.
Where are the others? Okay, tanked a bit. Actually tanked a lot. Oh, I was nearly in range. Asbur. I've got second wind, so I've got increased HP regen. Hate Shaco. I actually need some extra resist. This is full AP Karma too. Could just go for the slows and don't mind AP.
Power is good, and I do love a weapon.
Dalton is going too slow. Dodging all the skill shots. Yeah, focus me. How come she dealt magic damage? Oh, with Ginso. So I did resist even against Ash. Nice to know. This seems good.
A great queen needs tenacity.
Yeah, this Shaco. And back to speed pushing Olaf. Okay, you've got the turret, and so what?
Your turret has been destroyed. You have slain an enemy. An ally has been slain. slain. Shut down. Enemy double kill.
Too bad they were fighting like this, because I couldn't be there. I won't have enough time to push. We're probably coming back already. Yeah.
I bend any weapon to my majesty.
Just a bit more for this item. Okay, full build. Check this out, I'm gonna have 1k magic shield. ...6k health.
I don't care if they're bowing or bleeding, so long as I win.
Hey Baron, they can do it quickly.
Oh. Short, unlike my legacy.
I thought they do. I'd say go Baron, because Ash is bot. Stop. Yeah, now it's better. Well, it seemed like this for a while. Yeah, Ash bucked. We need to start in a team fight for once.
I killed for this crown. Fear what I'll do now.
Go Drake, they're gonna fight surely. Come on, Zyra.
It's fun.
16 deaths, that explains everything. Well, Tristana should death it. If she doesn't, we are doomed. I hope we don't jump at him. Just be careful.
I am queen of schema.
Yeah. Cool. Okay. Tristana, you actually messed up like this, I can't believe.
Rampage.
My crest is merely the first of many.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Okay. I want to fight. Ooh. Not bad. This is our chance now. We need Zyra. Okay. All right, so they got Tristana. Not a tragedy. Is there a follow-up? Nocturne. Not anymore. There was a slight opening. We had the chance.
My rivals broke before.
But if we go as a team... Oh, Advex for example. Wow, the damage. Yeah, I'm tanking, I deal quite a lot. Not invite anyway. What? Oh, Ash is dead. Look at that ult, it deals so much damage. Okay, it's a pretty fun build. You know, it was tough at times because of Shaco and Ash. I hope that you enjoyed this gameplay, and if you did, you can like and subscribe. Funny Olaf. I wonder about the damage dealt. So I had 6,500 health and I've dealt 51,000. Let's take that. A lot from grasp as well. Hey, look at that. Hey, I've dealt more than Ash with 22 kills and full AD. I think it's mainly to thanks to that ult with high draw effects. The splash probably dealt a lot of damage. Alright, thanks for watching and see you next time.